Well, happy Friday, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Random Thoughts from the Road. Hey, you know what I'm thinking about today? You know what drives me absolutely bananas is when somebody's speaking to you, but they're not deliberate about the words that they use. Let me give you an example. Let's say your boss comes to you today and says, "Hey, Charlie Wells, did you close the Wilson account yesterday, or was the Wilson account closed yesterday?" Now, if I looked at my boss and say, "Yeah, it should have been," what I'm really telling my boss is, I have no idea. I have no clue whether it was done or not. So instead of using the word should there, hey, say, "Boss, I do not know, but I will find out and get right back to you." Hey, simple, right? Be deliberate about your speech. Also, the word try. If my boss came to me and said, "Charlie, can you do this for me?" If I look at my boss and say, "Yeah, I'll try." What? Man, what I'm telling my boss is, I'm already telling him I may not succeed or I may not give him my best effort. Be deliberate about your words. Tell him you will or you will not. Tell her you can do that or you cannot do it. Hey, remember Star Wars? Remember little short green dude, Master Yoda? Remember what he said. Yoda said, do or do not. Try not. In other words, get try out of your vocabulary. Finally, if you're out there right now and you're using made-up words like irregardless, stop it, America. Hey, look, you're better than that. Irregardless is not a word. You know what regardless means? Regardless means without regard. So irregardless means without regard? Yeah, you're better than that. Choose your words wisely. Semper Fidelis. Talk to you around the bend.